What are you doing, Duke?
Oh, I just think that, I think when you were at four, when I started in 1995, you might have got a mention now, and you'd be splashed over.
Okay, this one. He said this one. He said this one.
Okay. It's, do you want mummy to go fishing with you?
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks.
This is?
Yeah, we fish together. Okay, I'll catch that one.
You win a game of football and you brush your brow going, that's a relief. We won't be splashed on the papers this week. It'll be someone else's turn. And you never thought that back then. And that's playing on the minds of a lot of players.
I got it.
I got a chest too.
Isn't that just part of being a professional athlete or professional sports person in any mode?
I got no fish.
Catch a fish.
I got no fish on my
teaching. Can you catch a yellow one?
Yeah.
You're earning vastly more than you probably were doing practically anything else you could have ended up doing.
Have you got a chair for fishing?
Yeah.
Thank you.
One or two players at each club get set for life out of their careers. And those are the ones that are on $700,000 or $800,000 a year, which is massive, but the average wage is $250,000 once you're taxed. $250,000 for
how many fish have you caught, Duke, today? How many? You caught three before. Gentle, you have to do it gently, remember?
Well, I got no fish. I want to
Juki, say bye-bye to the camera. Look!